January 20 something. I don't know what date it is. I don't remember. I have not vlogged the last 2 weeks. Well, I have vlogged for the last 2 weeks. The first week that I didn't vlog, I was uploading the vlog and it somehow got deleted, so it wasn't up and I could not get the footage back. Also, last week I had a little bit of footage, but I didn't actually put it together because it just wasn't enough and I was just not feeling it. But this week I think I'm gonna go ahead and start back up. So I'm at the beginning of the week now. I just spent the weekend with my mom up in Jefferson and I'm back home and I'm about to pick up the kids. I'm in the car right now and so I'll pick them up soon. I actually have some footage from yesterday, last night, which is Sunday night, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that here. It is of my niece, so here you go.
Get it.
And now I'm gonna put some footage of my dog here. Just got this black charcoal peeling face mask type thing. It's kind of like one of those black head strip things that go right there. I'm gonna try that like all over my face tonight. I'm gonna see if it works, and because I really need to. I'm breaking out, you know, right now, and hopefully that'll go away soon. And I might put that on like a video or something and do the little fast forward thingy through it, so that'll be cool. Y'all say hi. What are y'all doing over there?
Jumping and playing victory slide.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Pedal, pedal, pedal!
Pedal! That doesn't go that fast at all.
Say ta-da!
Ta-da!
I am watching the kids right now. It's about 15 minutes till time for me to, I guess, head home, which I live with my aunt and uncle right now while I'm going to college, and they live, the kids babysit are my cousins and they live, you know, like the house next door, and so it's not hard to get home. I walk across the yard, and so I'm off at 5:30 and they get to go home and do whatever they want, but for now I'm letting them play outside for a little bit because we had extra time. So we're doing that for now, and then I am going to figure out what I'm gonna help make for dinner because I'm hungry, and we'll go from there. But yeah. Now, I don't really know what's going on with this Snapchat filter, but it's kind of weird. It's not really working very well, but oh, there we go. Yeah, very.
I wonder what my voice is sounding like right now. Oh my gosh, this is kind of weird.
Good morning, it is 9:20 and I'm ready to leave for school. I'm gonna eat breakfast and then I'm gonna leave, and I'll be out by about 12:30 or so, and then I don't know what else from there. I guess I'll eat lunch and hang out or do homework or some kind of studying, and then pick up the kids from school and then do whatever we're gonna do, because we might do something fun today. I don't know. So we'll see. Hi. I just got home I got home like an hour ago. I have been preparing my lunch for the week, or for the rest of the week, I guess. It's very good. It's like a Greek salad type thing. It's got orange bell peppers, green bell peppers, cucumbers, feta cheese, raspberry vinaigrette, chicken, and red onions, and it's very good. And like a little bit of olive oil or something on it, and I'll show you what it looks like. All right, here is the raspberry vinaigrette, or the Greek salad. You see the orange peppers right there, the red onion right there, the cucumber, the chicken, the where is the green pepper? Somewhere in here there's a green pepper. And then there's the feta cheese kind of all over it, and then the raspberry vinegar all over it. So the raspberry vinaigrette and the chicken are really the only like bad things on this meal. Although the chicken gives you the protein and gives you all whatever's in the chicken that's good for you. I don't know. Mainly protein, I think. And then the raspberry vinaigrette, it's, you know, a little higher calorie, I guess you could say, but just like any other dressing is, but if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure it's lower calorie than most, and it's a lot lighter. And I don't put a whole bunch on there. I put enough to just coat it a little bit, and it's very thick, raspberry vinaigrette. So it coats it very well. I don't have to put a whole bunch on it. It won't just all sink to the bottom. It's looks really good, and I'm gonna eat it. All right, Michelle, what kind of homework are you doing?
I am doing my minute math. It is 48. It is kind of hard, but not really if you actually put your mind to it.
What are you doing?
Math homework.
Are you getting it done? Don't take that eraser off. All right, what do we get to do after this if we hurry?
After this, we could do read a book for at least 15 minutes, and then have a snack, and then go outside and play.
And what are we going to do? Do you know yet what I have planned?
We are going to...
You don't know, right?
We are going
to... Surprise, right?
We're going to go take a walk.
She just hit the jackpot. All right, we are gonna go take a walk. Are you excited?
Yeah!
All right, now what does that mean? We gotta what?
Work fast!
All right, so today is, what is today? It is Tuesday, January 24th, 2017. I have not vlogged a whole bunch today, by any means, but I'm about to use a purifying peel-off mask. It's one of those blackhead mask things that is black, and you one of those things you see on Facebook, and I bought it for like $10, so I'm going to try it out. This is what it looks like. Black mask, deep cleansing, purifying, peel-off mask. That's what it says. And so I'm going to use that. So it says on here first to clean your face. So I've got a rag. I'm gonna clean my face, and then I'm going to put it on for 20 minutes and 20-30 minutes, and then I will take it off and see if it works. So let's wash the face, or put the hair up first, probably. All right, here we go. We'll be right back. I'm going to let this dry for about 20 or 30 minutes, and then I will peel it off, and I'll show y'all. I gotta go clean my hands now. Alright, so it's all dry. It feels very stiff. That's how it's supposed to feel. Because I've used other masks before and they're supposed to be stiff. So, I already like moved my lip and it peels off right here. You can kind of see it peeling. I'm so excited to peel. So, here we go.
So I just tried this mask and I'm not really sure if I like it very much. But I sure do look good in this filter. I'm not joking. It reminds me of the Monsters, Inc. boss lady that is the boss of Monsters, Inc. Don't you think?
So I just used the mask and here's the final result.
Like I said, I was joking. Here is the final result.
Oh! They swap with Joshua. They swap with Michelle. Wow, these get really creepy. They swap with myself. Kind of like this. They swap with my niece Lily. Oh my gosh, my teeth look really white. Anyway, I miss her. I'm so excited. I just finished my first biology, anatomy, physiology 2 lecture exam. And the first time I did it, you get 2 attempts. It's online, you get 2 attempts. The first time I did it, I got a 97. And I redid it for the second attempt and I got 100. So I'm so excited. The good thing about like winter time is that I can leave bottles of water in my car and they will still be cold. And vitamin water, and it's freezing cold. Well, like it was in the fridge, but yeah, it's awesome. So now I can just, you know, have a drink when I want. We got snow cones. What'd you get?
I got rainbow.
I got Bahama Mama.
I got Bahama Mama too.
So now we are coloring these little coffee filters. So you color it like this, like he's doing over there, and then you put it onto a piece of paper on top of it, and then you put a paper, a wet paper towel on it, and you dab it.
Or you just,
and that's what happens. Now we tried that out. Got everywhere. Of course, I cleaned it up, but it got everywhere, so we're not going to do the actual color, like the water part of it anymore, but it's fun to color, and we have a lot of extra coffee filters, so it works. Keeps them entertained and all that, so win for us.
It curves instead of like
what you doing?
Going straight.
What are you drawing, Joshua?
I don't know.
What are you drawing?
I'm drawing a flower.
All right, Micah, say hi.
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 This is Micah. Here's the coral.
Hi.
Carl. It's Carl. Anyway, what are you doing, Micah?
Looking.
He's shy. Oh my gosh.
Can't we please?
Getting kissed.
Go away. Go away.
No. My vlog. You're gonna be on YouTube.
And?
Yeah. Isn't that cool?
No.
It's my precious.
79 people are gonna watch you.
Wait, 79 what?
People? You're up to 79?
No. I'm at like 13 or something. But that's how many views I got last time.
I'm still not subscribed to you.
You need to view my channel. You need to like it. You need to subscribe to it. You need to comment. Comment, please. Comment. And
I'm gonna comment, all right.
It's not like I'm trying. It's not like I'm trying to get like famous or anything. I want to be able to have a, you know, a decent group of followers. I mean, come on. I don't know why I'm doing it. I kind of just started vlogging because I wanted to document memories, but I also am kind of doing this for fun just to see where it goes. And so I wonder how many people would actually view my channel. So
and I'm a boy, not a girl. Get that right.
Micah, people know you're a